Mercedes-Benz G63 AMG. EG63 AMG its leser på vered sibling, EG550, havniter rum nor utility nor efficiency nor refinement nor modernity of RGL class siblings, but I have several things at EGL class doesn't have, including character, provenance and three locking differentials. If you were got the dog under the sire, I say indulge yourself but you might also want something a little more anodyne in your garage for driving excursions that require a bit more subtlety. It goes without saying at EG63 AMG is absurd and ridiculous. I fully respect the audacity of talking performance parts and leat trimmings from a best Mercedes-Benz cash and fitting em into a vehicle which has so much in common with a Jeep Wrangler. I can respect all reasons why people love this thing, fantastic visibility, a lovely interior, great presence in traffic and a fearfully driving position at allows you to look down on Ford Expedition drivers. Yet despite my grudging admiration, I cannot endorse G63 AMG as a sensible vehicle. Yes, you have three locking differentials, Lavrange and 18 case of ground clearance, but you can't go off-roading with any expansive and vulnerable 20-inch wheels. Yes, a 544 HP engine makes for ferocious acceleration and a trumpeting exhaust note. Att vandering, tramlining, bagustering, subs confidence to drive quickly. Yes, a interior is resplendent in wood, chrome and leather, but it's neither as glamorous nor as cosseting as a GL class. And how good does it look to drive a $137,505 Sovjetjets abysmal mileage, our cash trip computer reported 10. 2 engelska mil per gallon, innan era av austerity, recession and climate change. It's ridiculous and, in many practical respects, not very good. It's also completely unnecessary. No one needs this much off-road capability, this much power and this much luxury. That's a point, of course. EG-vagens svager, muskler and tautoniktogne lend credibility to förmår pedestrian models like EGLK-klass. This halo effect will only grav more important as a brand looks to expand into skeaper models like uppkommingla. 2013 Mercedes-Benz G63 AMG. MSRP vid destination $135,205. Price as tested $137,505. Engine. 5.5 liter dock twin turbo charged V8. Horsepower 544 hästkrafter snabel av 5500 varv per minut. Tork 560 pund-fot snabel av 2000 varv per minut. Transmission. 7 speed automatik. Drive. Forvel. Wheels and tires. 20-inch aluminium wheels. 275/55R2111S Pirelli Scorpion 8 tires. Full economy, city-highway-combined. 12/14/13 engelsk mil per gallon. Curb weight. 5622 pund. Kapacitsis. Dos-passängers 4-5. Cario rear seats upprit-folded 45.279. 5 kubikfot. Läggrom front-rear 52.541.9 in. Headroom front-rear 42.240.0 in. Towing 7716 pund. Exterior, interior kolor. Mystik brown, sand. Standard features. 4 Matic Alvel Drive W-2-speed Lavrange Transfer Case. 3 differential locks. 20-inch AMG aluminium wheels. Automatik dual zone klimatkontroll.